pull outside.
Young got back up, room, back up, back from that, moon, and move, and climb the country by me.
Some 80 years ago. Gospel came to my village. And my grandfather was the first Christian. He went on to become a pastor. And later became a missionary. Because of him, almost all the village of my tribe became Christian. But because of preaching the gospel, he also died. Because of persecution, people stop him from preaching, but he could not stop. He could not stop telling the good news of salvation through Jesus Christ alone. Because of preaching about this good news of salvation in Jesus Christ, people, unbelievers, have killed him. I never saw my grandfather. There was no photography also. My father was the eldest son. He was only 4 years old. So he also did not know his father. So with that kind of situation, our family became scared of preaching the gospel. Because of that, I never want to become a preacher. I never thought that I will one day become a preacher or a missionary. But the Lord had his way. And today, because of the gospel, we have to obey the word of God to carry the gospel not only for ourselves but to the world. And we believe that our tracks here will very soon send out missionaries to those people who have not heard the gospel yet.